Welcome all. In this video, we will learn the reCAPTCHA library or reCAPTCHA API from Google. As we know, in the past, when we was make sign up in any site, we was see the validation image that verify that you are not spam or you are not robot. Now we will start. Write in Google reCAPTCHA. You get reCAPTCHA. Okay, here's write any label, for example label anything. Here the domain that your site will be or your form will be. Okay, we will work in localhost and press register. Okay, as you can see, Google give you two keys, one for site and one secret. This will use in PHP and this will use in HTML. Okay, let's start. As you see, I have here simple form. Just when I write anything, it will echo it using post. It's very simple form. Okay. Let's back to Google. How to use it? First, copy this secret and put it in the header, and copy this div and put it inside the form you want, for example here. Okay, let's see what happened. Okay, as you can see here, I'm not robot. Now we must program the PHP. Okay, here in the PHP we will say, as you can see here, the form will give you here, as you say, import with name, this name exactly. So first I will say if set the post this. Okay, and this post is not empty. Like this. Okay, we don't need this now. Okay, I will check it if it's found and it's not empty. Let's now write down the post to see what happened. Okay, right here I think, and right I'm not robot. Okay, submit. As you see, this is my input and this is the hash from the Google. It's very long, around 400. Okay, how to make validation for this hash? Okay, here we see the secret will equal and back to Google and copy this secret key. Okay, okay, and the second thing we need is the IP. It's equal the server. Okay, remote underscore adder. Sorry. Now I have the secret and the server and sorry the capture equal this post capture. Okay, Now I have the information about what I will send to the Google. Okay, now we will say, let's name it response equal. Okay, come down here and copy this URL. Okay, here we will say the first thing it will take the secret equal this secret. Okay, and the capture equal this capture. Okay, and the last thing is remote IP equal this IP. Okay, now this response will make this validation and retrieve a JSON array. Here we will make this JSON to associated array in PHP. Okay, let's say for example R equal JSON encode, JSON decode, sorry, our response. Okay, true. Very good. Okay, before we start, okay, let's make this a comment. Let's var down the response. Okay, so say to see what will happen. Okay, back and run. Here, make submit without a click here. Okay, before this will be empty, nothing will happen. Now, a click here. Wait, I'm not a robot. Okay, sorry. This will equal 5 get contents. Okay, to this, all this. Okay, let's back now. Right, I think I'm not able to wait. Okay, as you can see, it will retrieve an array of JSON. I have some problem in my code. It must be true. Okay, let's back and see what secret. Okay, here we say response. Sorry, response. Not capture. Response equals the capture. Okay, let's back run. Back anything. Okay, I'm not turbo. And this time he asked me to enter these letters. Okay, submit. There is a problem. Okay, I'm not turbo. VLICS. Verify. Okay. As you can see, the array retrieved a true. I'm not robot. Okay, let's back again and back this, and here we'll say if our array success equal done or anything you want, else equal for example spam. Okay, sorry, back again. Back anything, I'm not trouble. Okay, verify. Okay, done. Verify it too and done. Okay, if there's some wrong, for example, let's see, say the capture. For example, make concatenation here, and this means that the capture I will receive, it's not the true, back, I'm not turbo, TTR5P. Okay, as you can see, success false, and here spam. Okay, that's all. I think it's easy. Okay, thank you all.